This is beginning to look a little bit metronomic here, and Kiplimo is sensing the danger. Maybe he's the only man who can stop the Kenyan clean sweep. He needs to pay close attention here, Tim, because I wonder if we're going to see a sudden burst of acceleration as we now edge towards the finish.
Well, Kimeli leads, Crop in second, a third Kenyan Kemboi back in third place, and now Kiplimo has moved into third place. He's beginning to realise that the surge is on with 10.5 minutes on the clock. We're looking for that 4 kilometre split, and it will be at the end of this straight. And Kimeli winding this up. Clearly the Kenyans have discussed this. I don't think this is independent. Two penultimate lap, not particularly quick. That's not really going to test fellas of this calibre. Kimeli and Crop may be playing into the hands of Kiplimo here, or they are both surely pretty fresh if they're running some 30 seconds or so inside the tempo of their run in row. There's a wall of Kenyans now, a small wall of Kenyans in front of Kiplimo, but I think he's going to bide his time. He's going to leave it until the home straight, surely. You won't expect to come wide.